Any word on that storm lifting over Salt Lake, Clarence?
No, not likely, Victor. I just reviewed the area report for 1,600 hours through 2,400.
Uh-huh.
It's an occluded front stalled over the Dakotas, backed up all the way to Utah.
Yeah, well, if she decides to push over to the Great Lakes, it could get plenty sleepy.
Uh-huh.
And what about that southern route around Tulsa?
I double-checked the terminal forecast, and winds aloft. INFR ceilings all the way.
Where do they top out?
Well, there's some light scattered cover at 20,000, icing around 18.
Looks like the original platform over doing the storecast bed.